Avinash Tiwari has already given us a glimpse of his impressive acting prowess in the trailer of Laila Majnun, and it is pretty much evident that the young actor has really worked hard to portray this multi-layered character, who for centuries now, is synonymous with the madness of love. Avinash has not only gone through an intense physical transformation, shedding about 12 kgs in a short span of 17 days to look his part, but has also left no stone turned to actually get into the skin of his character and make Majnun's madness his own. Majnun is a guy who believes in intense love, a love which is not ordinary but passionate and beyond anyone's imagination. To understand this depth and intensity of Majnun, Avinash needed to connect with the soul of his character, and hence the actor decided to spend a few days in complete seclusion, away from the rest of the world. So, while all cast and crew were staying in a hotel, Avinash opted to camp it out in the woods, in the freezing cold of Kashmir, so as to find the soul of Majnun and channel it into his performance. While he was camping and moving around into the woods, he was in fact being called crazy by the villagers. Here's what Avinash had to say about his experience. Majnun's love for Laila cannot really be described by mere words. There is something very spiritual about his love, and I was not going to get that kind of intensity unless I lived it. I had to connect with his soul. So, I camped out in the woods all alone for days to understand and prepare for this character. Check out the song here. Laila Majnun celebrates the madness of love and is presented by Imtiaz Ali, directed by Sajid Ali and produced by Balaji Motion Pictures and Preeti Ali's Pi Films. The film is slated to release on the 7th of September 2018. Also read, Atif Aslam's new romantic song from Laila Majnun is magical.